And me, as a female officer, that I don't have a locker room, I don't have a changing room. Every day I have to go toilet to change. Every day that I go to work, I have to go toilet when the other staff has their own changing room. So me as a pregnant woman, it's another reason for me to fight for, because all the ladies in the hospital, they are pregnant, they will get a better maternity leave than me. So why is that? What I did wrong? Why they deserve more than me? Because they are white and I'm black. So this just give me more and more reasons to fight, and that's why I will not give up.